doing, guys?
So if you've been tuning in on the television or the interwebs, you might know that House of Cards is a very popular show right now. And all I need you to do is pick a card, any card. Anyone, just one. Just one
of the cards.
Yeah, perfect. Let's see it.
Nine of Clubs.
Nine of clubs. Thank you. House of Cards, Rob. I was golfing the other day.
Oh.
I just tried it for the first time.
Did you? Yeah, I mean, like, because it doesn't seem like a sport that's really physical. You know what I mean?
It's not. You do a lot of sitting.
It's just like, I don't know why it's even considered a sport. I mean, I feel like it's weird if you get to drive from one thing to the next. It's
crazy. Yeah. Have you ever thought that you drive in a golf cart, but also when you hit a ball really far, it's called a drive?
I definitely thought about it.
Everything you do in golf has to do with driving, which is not something that's, you know, hard.
You know, my favorite part of golf is washing the balls.
Washing?
Yeah, the ball washer?
Yeah.
Do people that do that for you?
Huh?
Don't they have people that do that for you? Where I went, they have people that wash their balls.
Oh, shit.
I didn't even realize the balls needed washing.
Well, you know, I like golf for the aesthetics of it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, whenever I golf with Jerry, you don't golf. You just come along, you wash the balls, you pull. You're basically my caddy, is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, I mean, it's like a performance art piece of sorts.
Yeah.
And the balls, I think, are reminiscent of...
I'm getting married.
What? No way.
Shut up.
Yeah.
When?
Tomorrow.
What did you tell us?
I don't like to clue people in on big life events.
Susanna, isn't it?
It's Susanna.
Oh, yeah. I like her smile.
I really like her personality.
You like her?
Yeah.
She's got like
she does
tits.
Have a good rack.
Her boobs
are. Can you stop talking about my future wife's rack?
It's just really. It's got a really nice tip. I'm sorry.
Like when the universe gave her good boobs, they took away her ability to be a good person.
Yeah.
It's aesthetics for all that matter.
It's true.
And you know, I'm kind of regretting telling you guys now.
No, I was gonna do.
Regrets? You're gonna be with those boobs for the rest of your life.
That's true.
But you will have to put up with her hard personality. So it could be worse.
Yeah.
Could be worse.
Also, I don't know why you let me talk about golf for so long when you're getting pitched.
I told you, I'm a little like apprehensive for big life. Like, I don't know how to tell people. It just comes up all of a sudden.
Email.
Like, you remember when I got arrested. But I mean, you remember when I got arrested. I didn't tell you guys for 3 years.
Well, because
you got out. I got out of jail.
After that, I told you. Because you got arrested for something serious, not something funny.
Yeah, you shouldn't have stabbed that man.
I wanted my pizza.
Well, we all want pizza.
We can't all have what we want.
You know, he was just trying to make a better life for himself.
Did you know that on golf courses, you can have people come and deliver pizza for you in a golf cart?
What?
If you ask them nicely?
Only that's
nice. Do they have, like, Domino's on the golf course?
It's not Domino's, it's DiGiorno's.
DiGiorno's delivers.
DiGiorno's delivers to golf courses. Did I never tell you guys that?
No. So that was before you got arrested for stabbing?
Yes.
Oh.
Is that where you met your boogie lady?
Oh my god, in jail?
Where you met your fiance in jail?
Yes, I did.
In your co-ed jail?
Yes.
Is your fiance a trick?
Yes.
It's so adorable.
Yeah, it's very.
It's not adorable.
Her
poop. It's not. That's not the right word.
Is Kitty Pool.
Awesome. Whew.
suggestion.
Puppy.
Puppy.
Dead puppies.
Puppies.
I heard puppies. Yeah. I heard puppies.
All right. Oh, yeah. Whoa! There's so many of them!
Let's take them all home!
That's like 100 monsters in my house!
I don't want to pick. I don't want to pick. Let's just take them all. They're all so cute.
They're so cute.
Oh, look, this one. This one.
I'm overcome with emotion.
He's missing his hind leg. He's so cute. Let's take him home with us. And this one doesn't have a nose.
101 deformed Dalmatians.
Let's take them.
I've never been full of so much love. this is why I married you.
This is why I married you. I love you so much.
Oh, yeah.
You're so warm.
All these puppies.
We'll figure it out. I'll work nights. And scene.
And scene.
Alright. All the longer we have, so I guess that's our show.
Cocktail hour? What's the occasion?
40th birthday.
Devotion.
What was that?
Demotion.
Demotion.
Demotion. A demotion.
Climbing the corporate ladder has been awful.
I know what you mean. I've had to suck a lot of dicks to get to this position.
You, me, both.
Oh my god.
Just to that.
Wait, whose dick have you sucked?
Well, I sucked McGibbons.
What?
Did you hear about Audrey?
I did. Quite the shame. I told her she should dress better.
Dress better would have been one thing, but sucking McGibbon's dick was another.
Draperies, and I think we'll go with the brocade if you.
I've peaked my mind, actually. I think.
What?
For a screen. just so it matches Don's office.
Don was an asshole! He's always been an asshole!
Who's talking?
How dare you?
Would you just look at what I'm talking
about? I'm looking at you now!
I would have been. I mean, he's like a hunk of beer.
Wait, how many of you have sucked his dick?
the pussy!
My like we always want. Somewhere where the water is not seafoam green, but crystal.
I don't know, I kind of like seafoam green. It's really soothing.
You know what it is? It's a calming color.
It's better than taupe. I'll say it.
Thank you. Yes. Someone had to say it.
I will say it.
I wasn't saying I liked it.
You didn't say that you liked it either!
Stop it!
I just wanted to announce,
where did you get that wine?
I mean this wine!
Oh, it's delicious. It's my favorite wine.
It's very good! I said it's very good! Are you hard of hearing?
Good enough to have stolen all of our pledges, Donovan!
All of our what?
Pensions.
Pensions?
That's what it means to say.
Yes, that good.